that required emergency surgery.
He is out of UFC 234 just hours before the event was scheduled.
Was thinking I was going to fight for the world title, you know, and went in there with so much motivation, so much work being put into training camp. The ride back home, empty-handed, you know, was pretty devastating. Obviously, it was really difficult for me to kind of get over that. So now it's come full circle, and I've been waiting for this opportunity, and I'm excited for this opportunity. I respect the heck out of Rob Whitaker.
But it's definitely unfinished business, you know? He got very well enough.
I'm very excited to be fighting Tobin.
Yeah, honestly, I...
Welcome to the UFC on ESPN, Whitaker versus Gas.
Prison Carney, ESPN, ESPN Plus, Tony Bradley, Anthony Burchak, Bantamweight, Lightweight, Austin Hubbard, Dakota Bush, Lightweight, Middleweight, Jaron Marshall, Bartosz Fabianski, Women's Star, Jessica Penney, Louis Gunese, Heavyweight, Alexander Morales, Juana Spinino, Women's Flyweight, Tracy Cortez, Justin Keish, Main Carney, ESPN, ESPN Plus, Luis Pina, Alexander Munoz, Lightweight, Middleweight, Abdullah Razak, Hazen, Jacob Mahal, Heavyweight, Andre Lasky, Chase Sherman, Cole Feature, Lil Heaton, Jeremy Stevens, Dakar Close, Rob Whitaker, Kel Gastelum, Anthony Burchak, Tony Graves, Tony Gravely, Austin Helmer, Dakota Bush, Jerome Marchard, Bartosz Fabianski, Jessica Penney, Luis Gunes, Alexander Romanez, Juan Espinino, Justin Keish, or Tracy Cortez, Luis Pena, or Alexander Munoz, Abdulrahman Ahazan, or Jacob Mahan, Andre Alasky, or Chase Sherman, Jeremy Stevens, or Carl Close, Whitaker, Gastelum. I say Whitaker.